Hello, Winter.
Wow, it is really cold today.
This is really slippery. Be careful.
Winter can be tough, and it's totally understandable to feel a little overwhelmed. Kids learn how to feel about situations from observing the adults they trust. So the way we approach challenges teaches them how to approach challenges too. Science also shows that we experience pain or suffering less when we focus on the positive. So when winter rolls around, try to focus on what's magic, or at least try not to dwell on what's hard. The way you handle winter weather teaches kids more than how to brave the cold. It's a lesson on how to face any adversity, something we know our kids are gonna need to thrive.
It's really slippery, so be careful.
We can model how to meet a challenge and give kids a great lesson in confidence, resilience, and persistence. Shift your attitude even just a bit, and you start to see some of what is wonderful about winter, and start to enjoy winter so much more.
Wow, it is really cold today, huh?
So go for it. Show your kids that they can persist and even find some magic outside in the winter. Because here's the thing.
Hello, winter.
It happens every year.